it.
So that was the danger zone. We went through it, we survived it, and now you're in the Casey's beer room. It's time for another beer review. So we're sort of celebrating the release of Top Gun Maverick. I think the first screenings were today, which is Friday. So hopefully you've gone and seen it. Like, everyone's raving about how good the movie is, how good Tom Cruise looks. There was no CIG done in it. It was all shot by pilots flying them planes. I didn't think he might have flown the plane. Tom Cruise can do anything because he's the king alien. So to celebrate that, the beer that I could find that sort of had something to do with that was this. It's the Stockade Brew Co. It's their pale ale, and it's Flight Path. As you can see. So that's what we're going to be reviewing and drinking. They say crafting beer that quenches every thirst. This is a pale ale, fresh tropical fruits, aromatic malts and biscuits. Welcome aboard. 4.5% ABV, the 375 ml can. It's a pale blue with the sky, the sun, the jet. Pilot, plane. So that's what we will be reviewing. This one I've cracked open, but I'll just keep drinking this one while we talk. Also today, sport-wise, another legendary Australian cricketer was... funeral was today. That's Andrew Roy Simmons. So all our thoughts are with him and with him and his family and friends. They had a private ceremony this morning and a public one up at Townsville for all his supporters this afternoon. So rest in peace, Simo. Great bloke, apparently. So we'll get this beer in the glass. He's probably out there having a beer with Warnie, Rod Marsh, the other two that have passed away recently. Oh yeah, get that on your flight path. You can see up in the, what's that, my left hand corner, we've got the afterburner on, just a heat lamp. So I can't really see it because of my glasses, but it's a clear amber. It's looking probably red because of that heater that's on behind it, but it's just a straw coloured amber, very pale, a little bit of bubbles blowing, beautiful big frothy head on top of that because of the way I poured it. But you got to do that if you want to get a head on a beer. You got to give it a bit of a vigorous pour, or else by the time you have your first mouthful, there's nothing there. So the Stockade Brewery Brew Co. is, well, it says they're in Goulburn, that's but they have a tap house in Marrickville, so I don't know whether they brew in Marrickville or it all comes from Goulburn. But that's what I've sourced out on the search engine, a search engine that sort of rhymes with Booble. So Maverick, yes Goose, let's give this a go. Hopefully you can see that out the window there, that beautiful sunset. It's getting a bit dark now, the orange tinge has gone, but and we're not at the bar, we're sitting at the table of knowledge. Got my Moondog beer mat on there. So smelling it, yeah, smells like beer. You get those fruity tones straight off on your nose. Give it a go. Cheers. Yeah, so it's got a good amount of bitterness, a good amount of fruity flavours. The sweet is from the malt, really get in there and tell your little taste buds to go bang, 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 bang. So it's not a great beer, this. It's not, but it's a beautiful taste. I don't know if you want to have too many of these while you're up in the air at 20,000 feet chasing down a MiG. Might not be a good idea, Maverick. But if you're just sitting in your garage talking shit about beers, it's a great idea. Great idea. So we'll give it a rating. Look, it's a great beer. It's because Pale ales are probably my favourite because they're pretty easy to drink. They're not heavy. They're not overly bitter. They hit the spot all the time. You can drink them all year round, summer, autumn, winter, spring. Doesn't matter. Pale ales is the beer for all seasons. So I'm really enjoying that bitterness to it on the back of your tongue. You really get that nice bitterness from the hops. I'm not sure what hops they've used in it. Could be Citra, could be Mosaic, who fucking knows. But anyway, we'll give it a rating. The Stockade Brew Co. Pale Ale Flight Path. Maverick gives this 2.666666688. So get out there, enjoy the movie over the weekend if you can get to see it, Top Gun Maverick. So this is KC signing out. The jet pilot is leaving the room. We're going into battle and we're gonna give this a fucking send it. Nice one, nice man.